attack on three female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back in the public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers from Texas state officials on why no arrests have been made in the case. Reports say an unidentified man entered the home in the middle of the night, viciously strangling one female to death before attempting to stab both roommates who were sleeping nearby. Authorities believe the attacker fled the scene after discovering multiple people lived in the house. The man is believed to be in his late 20s, has dark hair and brown eyes, and has several scars on his face and arms. Police are urging anyone with information to please come forward. The man believes...
My friends are here! Finally, this is what I was looking for.
someone I can trust. It's in your eyes.
Jesse, sweetie, I know you're here.
This constant running around is getting a little tiresome now.
You look like you're trying to find someone too.
Much further.
Now, where did you go? Your little friend had it coming. Looking at my Johnny that way. He's a sweet boy.
You know, just trust me. Are you okay, Grandpa?
Damn it.
None of y'all getting out of here alive.
Now you listen. I ain't interested in around much longer. So stop your running.
Ugh.